I think that this is a very, very popular festival, I think, and that's a very good, very good for me to be here because I like to do Q&A and I'm very excited and I'm looking forward to answer the questions. So I've been, you know, I love London. It's been I've been to London every year for many, many years. So I'm very happy to share this film with the Londonian audience. This film is a film about Actor Paris, which is a group who struggled against AIDS in the early 90s, and I was part of this group. So I did a film out of my memories. I wrote the script out of my memories, and I tried to put all these memories in perspective. And I wanted to talk about this group, which was very important in my life, and also because it was a political group before internet. So I thought it was very important to see how it was possible to meet and to do political debates at this moment, and how it is different now because of internet. And people are more radical, I think, on Facebook or the social web net. So for me, it was important to talk about this moment and this moment of the AIDS epidemic was very hard, and that's it. It's a film, you have two main characters, which is a guy called Nathan, who is a newcomer, obviously, in the group. And he's very naive and he's learning everything. And he falls in love with a very radical guy called Sean. And I think he's falling in love with him like he's falling in love with all the group. And Sean is like the heart of the group, the political and emotional heart of the group. And so I tried to find two different actors that I love so much. Nahuel Perez-Biscaya, who plays Sean, is a very baroque actor, and he's very theatrical, and I love the fact that the character was would be a little bit like him. And the other guy, Arnaud Vallard, who is playing Nathan, is more a very reserved person, and I loved the contrast of the two of them, and that's what I liked to film during the shooting. I want them to two things. I want them to realize that we were a minority at the moment, so it was not a very large group, you know, and because we were very determined, and because it was so important for us, because it was our own lives, we changed a lot of things, I think, in France in the representations of this epidemic and the disease, so it was very important. And the other thing I want them to understand that we had a lot of fun doing this, and it was really very funny to be in this group. There was a kind of jubilation to be part of this group, and it's also something that is important because the topic was very hard because people were dying and our friends were dying. But we try to find some kind of humor and to some distance to do this struggle, and that's very important. It's a part of the process that was very important for us at the moment.